mountains. Finely made sharpening strip for honing blades. Oh, and the cobblestone. I forgot to grab a cobblestone. Have another look at my map while I'm here. Sure. This is the place. New mountains. That's the old mill. That'd be from the forest, right? I think so. Now, I'm wondering, here maybe? There was, this path by the lake. Right, I've never been over there. Okay. That's gotta be where I need to go. Cut through here, excuse me. Mind me. Mind me. This is the way to the mountain. Oh, and I can finish the, collecting all the things for, the hawk. Take care of the hawk as well. I need for all of that. Take a look at my journal, wrote it all down. Right, newt spine. I need 3 newt spines. And I'm going to craft some alchemical alloy. And I need a silver fox. Right, and that's what the other puzzle box is for chemical alloy. Okay. Silver fox fur. 3 newt spines. And three rabbit's feet. Okay. I've got all that in my head. Let's see if I remember it. Oh, it's a little chilly up here. An iceberry bush, the sweetest juice around, but pickings are slim. You might need those for a potion or some other trinket, perhaps? Frozen log. Once a tree, now a frigid piece of ground cover. Oh, what are you? Ah, a newt. Crystal newt. Not aggressive, but touching it will give a bad case of frostbite. I need a snow snare to capture you. Okay. Snow snare. I imagine I'll need snap trap. Make that. Let's see. Here we go. I don't need a snap trap. But I need more ice berries. Reedy twine. And two iron nails. Okay, one more snowberry. What do we have here? Chilled mushroom. Wears a frosty cowl to protect its delicious gills. Let's find another couple of berries. Ooh! A rabbit. Small, timid, and oh so soft. Snaptrap, okay. Oh, hello. A buck stands with a refined grace, but carries the wear of years of labor. And a frostling, curious to its own detriment, often relies its older guardian to keep it from harm. Are there any more frost berries around here? Aha! Okay, that should be everything to make a trap. Take one of the snoop spines? Or were you interested in the snoop? Oh, the snare. No snare. Let's see. There's only two. Oh, unfortunate. I need one more. What's this? Snowbump. Something has kicked together a little pile of snow. Detritus. A boon? Let's see, what do we have here? Ah, okay. Some sticks and things. Oh. Is this the silver fox? Yes. Its thick coat has done little to improve its disposition. Frozen treat. And shears. Ah. What do I need for a frozen treat? Here we go. A treat to some, perhaps. Though you expect it might give you brain freeze. A perfect morsel. I've got one of those. Three of the chilled shrooms, and then I also need some frostling snow. Let's see. I definitely need a lot more of those snow snares. See if I can find any more of those, chilled berries, or whatever they're called again. See. Where should I go? There's a mushroom. Oh, what's this? Pepperbush. Best not to pick these with bare hands, but your talons will do nicely. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, there is a way to get up here from the village. I thought so. I just couldn't remember where in the village to get... Yeah. Ugh. Can't wait until I finish all this running around for the, goat, and then I can have my memory back. I sure hope I get my memory back and this isn't just permanent. Okay, do I have enough to make some more snow snares? Oh, I need more reedy twine. Or that's a sewing kit, right? No, that's reedy twine. I'm fresh out of reedy twine, though. Is there any reedy twine around here? Unlikely, I would imagine. Oh. Court guard. In charge of keeping court nobles safe from everybody else. Yep, they don't need us filthy peasants in their presence. Another pepper bush. What are the chances I'll find some reedy twine up here? Probably gonna have to go back to the forest. Spicy pepper. The fire of a thousand suns in your mouth. Ah, more berry bushes. An ice berry. Its juice grows ever sweeter as it melts in your mouth. Okay, I'm getting a little bit lost here. Oh, a trapper's camp. Up on the slopes of the mountain, you spot a camp of dangerous-looking fur trappers sharpening their spears. No need to bother them just yet. Oh. I'm rather lost right now. And I'm getting really cold. Is this where I came in at? Might be. Yes, there's that fountain with the buck standing nearby. I think I'll come back once I've warmed up and try talking to the buck. Right now my teeth are chattering too much to make conversation, I feel. Gather a few more berries, though. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the forest and get some more reedy twine and try to warm up a little bit.